Welcome back. Sir Richard Branson's newest company, Virgin Orbit, had hoped to join the private space race today, launching from the Mojave Air and Spaceport this morning right here in Kern County. But that effort ended in disappointment, and our Robert Price explains why.
It was an encouraging start, a streaking white aircraft against a blue desert sky. Departure point, Mojave. Destination, space. Richard Branson's Virgin Galactic was sending a dummy satellite strapped beneath the wing of a modified Boeing 747 from the Mojave Air and Spaceport into low Earth orbit. An auspicious time to do so, too, just 2 days before NASA's first manned spaceflight in 9 years, a partnership with Elon Musk's private SpaceX program to the space station. An hour later, though, disappointment. The 747, nicknamed Cosmic Girl, successfully released its payload, but the unmanned test rocket, named Launcher One, became unstable after technicians ignited its first stage engine. An anomaly, Virgin Orbit called it. The mission was terminated. Cosmic Girl and its flight crew returned safely to their Mojave base. Now comes the search for how and why. Upon takeoff around noon Monday, Cosmic Girl headed west over the Pacific and turned south. About an hour later, 6.5 miles up, green lights across the board, the pilot pulled into a steep upward climb and just south of the Channel Islands, dropped Launcher One. The rocket's booster was supposed to have ignited, sending Launcher One climbing into the sky. The launch was to be a demonstration of a new rocket system designed to send small payloads into space. Instead, it's morale-crushing evidence the space travel is hard, and just on the eve of NASA's return to space. Virgin Orbit, based in Long Beach, is a sister company to Virgin Galactic, a space tourism company preparing to carry passengers on suborbital flights. Its competition includes NASA's new partner, SpaceX, which still hopes to be the first private company to fly tourists around the moon and open up everyday access to space. Thankfully, Virgin Orbit had no tourists aboard Monday's failed test, a $12 million disappointment. 17 News, Robert Price.